Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, we'll do the part 4 from the 4th week of February. We'll do the best 75 question. So let's start the revision video. First, let me tell you the important days from these 7 days. World NGO Day was observed globally on 27th of February. World Thinking Day was celebrated on 22nd of February. And the theme of World Thinking Day was Diversity, Equity and Inclusion. Central Excise Day, it is celebrated every year on 24th of February across the entire country. And International Mother Language Day was 21st of February. Insofar as obituaries are concerned, Chitetsu Watanabe, world's oldest man, he passed away. Former Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak passed away. And former Indian footballer Ashok Chatterjee passed away. The 4th anniversary of the launch of Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Rurban Mission was observed on which date? 4th anniversary of Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Rurban Mission. First of all, you need to also remember that there will be 300 clusters that will be set up under Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Rurban Mission. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee said to be the founder of the BJP because he was the founder of Jan Sangh that eventually got converted to BJP. It is 21st of February. And recently, Chenani Nacheri Tunnel has been named after Shyama Prasad Mukherjee and even Kolkata Port has been named after him. Which country has formally announced the decision to withdraw from the United Nations Human Rights Council? The resolution that was co-sponsored in 2015. This country is Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is withdrawing from it because they believe a sort of a bias against them. So the answer is Sri Lanka. President is Gotabaya Rajapakse. Prime Minister is Mahindra Rajapakse. And Ambassador is Gopal Bagle. The 8th edition of Ganga Kayak Festival was inaugurated in which state? So kayak is a water sport and the kayaking festival was inaugurated in Dev Prayag, which is in Uttarakhand. So the answer is Dev Prayag. Which state has announced a 50% subsidy for the ulemas to buy new two-wheeler? This state is Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu, if any ulema is a part of the Islamic clergy, if they buy any two-wheeler, they will get 50% subsidy. Which state will soon open the Atal Kisan Mazdoor Canteen in all the mandi and sugar mill across the state? Mandis are basically the agriculture markets. Atal Kisan Mazdoor Canteen will provide cheap food to the kisan, that is farmer, and mazdoor, that is the labor. These will be opened by the Haryana government. A very similar Shiv Bhojan scheme was started by Maharashtra government. Which state celebrated its 34th statehood day on 20th of February? 20th of February, it was the 34th statehood day for Arunachal Pradesh. And remember, 20th February is also the statehood day for Mizoram. Northeast Sustainable Development Goals Conclave will be held in which state? Northeast Sustainable Development Goals will take place in Assam. It took place, it has ended now, so it took place in Assam. Assam's capital is Dispur. Who has become only the second Indian woman to win a gold medal at the Asian Wrestling Championship? It is Divya Kakran. Asian Wrestling Championship took place recently in Delhi. And in the medal tally, Japan was number 1. So Japan topped the medal tally with 16 medals, 8 gold, 4 silver and 4 bronze. India finished overall at the 3rd position in the Asian Wrestling Championship with 20 medals, 5 gold, 6 silver and 9 bronze. Now you may ask me, Japan won more medals than India or less? Of course, Japan won less medal, but it's always the gold medal which determine your place in the medal tally. So Japan had 8 gold, India had only 5 gold. So Japan is above. And you can see the medal tally here. Japan is number 1, Iran number 2 and India is number 3. Sunil Kumar won India's first Greco-Roman Asian Wrestling Championship gold medal after 27 years. So don't forget Sunil Kumar's name. After 27 years, India won a gold in the Greco-Roman category. These are the names of India's gold medal winners that you should remember. Ravi Kumar Dahiya, Sunil Kumar, Pinky, Sarita Moore and Divya Kakran. These are the 5 gold that India won. Who has won the ESPN Female Sportsperson of the Year award? So male sportsperson and female sportsperson, remember that coach of the year is Pulela Gopichand. So Pulela Gopichand was declared as coach of the year. Female player of the year is PV Sindhu, and the male player of the year was Saurabh Chaudhary. So three awards you need to remember: Saurabh Chaudhary, PV Sindhu and P Gopichand. Pulela Gopichand is the coach of the year, PV Sindhu female sportsperson of the year, Saurabh Chaudhary male sportsperson of the year. Which state government has ordered to destroy the Thai Mangur fish breeding center? Thai Mangur fish is a foreign fish, exotic fish, which is causing damage to the indigenous fishes, and therefore Maharashtra government is destroying Thai Mangur fish breeding center. The answer is Maharashtra. Which country has created the Food Planet Prize? This prize will be given to sustainable food solutions. Basically, the people who solve the problems related to food, the problems of the future. It has been started by Sweden, Food Planet Prize. Who was named the winner of 2019 Agence France Presse Kate Webb Prize? Just remember Kate Webb Prize. It was given to Ahmer Khan. Ahmer Khan is a journalist from Kashmir. Which state's consumers will now get financial compensation for delay in resolving their complaints by the electricity department? So remember, Uttar Pradesh government will incentivize you if you file a complaint and the action is not taken. You will get 50 rupees per day for the delay. The Geological Survey of India has discovered gold deposits estimated to be around 3000 tons in which district? Although these were not 3000 tons, these were only a few hundred kgs, but okay, the answer would remain the same. It is Sonbhadra. And recently, lithium deposits were found in Mandya in Karnataka. Lithium deposits. Which football club has become the first Indian club to play in the AFC Champions League? AFC Champions League, because it finished top of the Indian Super League, ISL, it is FC Goa. FC Goa. And they have become the first Indian club to play in the AFC Champions League. Who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of the smartphone brand IQOO? iQuest On and On. IQOO is a Chinese brand, and Virat Kohli is the brand ambassador. So the answer is Virat Kohli. Now there is another Chinese brand called Realme. Realme have appointed Salman Khan as their brand ambassador. Which town has become the first zero waste town of Assam? It is Titabor. Titabor is the first zero waste town of Assam. And remember, there is a place in Assam where a detention center is being set up. It is called Golpara district. In Golpara, first detention center for refugees has been made. Which state government will provide free specs to all the school students aged between 6 to 18? Free specs will be provided by the government of Maharashtra. Chief Minister is Uddhav Thackeray. Bhagat Singh Koshyari is the governor. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh recently laid the foundation stone of Thal Sena Bhavan in which cantonment of India? It is Delhi cantonment, which is also the cleanest cantonment in India. And this will be the new headquarter, the new army headquarter. It will come up in the Manekshaw Center, Thal Sena Bhavan in New Delhi. India's first floating jetty was inaugurated on the bank of which river? This river is the Mandovi River, also called Mahadai River. And, Panji in Goa is located on the bank of this river. And Mansukh Mandaviya is the minister for shipping. Indian Railways has installed a squat machine at which station, where if you do 30 squats in 180 seconds, you get a free platform ticket. Also, this is the first Eat Right station of the Northern Railway. It is Anand Vihar Railway Station. Anand Vihar Railway Station. And recently, there was a medical shop also that was opened here called Dawa Dost, where very cheap generic medicines will be provided. Dawa Dost. Initiative of the Indian Railways. The third edition of Chitra Bharti Film Festival was held where? Chitra Bharti Film Festival was held in Gujarat University in Ahmedabad. Gujarat University. International Judicial Conference was organized in which city? International Judicial Conference was inaugurated by PM Modi in New Delhi. The answer is New Delhi. India's Law Minister is Ravi Shankar Prasad. Chief Justice is S.A. Bobade. Government has given its approval for the formation of how many farmer producer organizations in India over the next 5 years? So remember, 10,000 farmer producer organizations will be set up in India in the next 5 years. 10,000. Which will be the first country to host the new format of the AIBA Team World Cup in 2020, that is the Boxing World Cup. So it will be hosted by Russia. It will take place in October 2020 in Russia, where the city is called Nizhny Novgorod. But you just remember Russia, that's good enough. Which stadium has become India's first green-rated cricket stadium? India's first green-rated cricket stadium is the Motera Stadium. Motera Stadium, which is in Ahmedabad, it hosted the Namaste Trump event also. It is 100% LED lit, rainwater harvesting capacity is there, and it will save a lot of water, and also sewage treatment plant and wastewater treatment plant has been set up here. Remember, India's first stadium with a roof is the Rajkot Stadium, again in Gujarat. What is the official slogan for the FIFA Under 17 Women's World Cup that will take place in India? It is Kick Off the Dream. Kick Off the Dream. And Ahmedabad, Bhubaneswar, Guwahati, Kolkata and Navi Mumbai. These are the five places which have been confirmed as the host cities for the FIFA Under 17 Women's World Cup. FIFA is headquartered in Zurich. India will be the guest of honor at the International Tourism Festival of which country? So remember, at the Madagascar Tourism Festival, India will be the guest of honor. Madagascar's capital is Antananarivo. What was the rank of India in the Sustainability Index? India's rank was a poor 77 in sustainability, and this index was given by WHO and UNICEF in association with Lancet, L-A-N-C-E-T, Lancet. Now, if I ask you which was the number one country in this, it is Norway. Norway was number one. Who has been elected as the president of Rowing Federation of India? Rather, the word should be re-elected, so it is Rajlakshmi Dev. Rajlakshmi Singh Dev is the president of RFI. Which movie has won the Best Film Award at the Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival Award? The best film is Super 30 and the best actor was Hrithik Roshan, who played the role of mathematician Anand Kumar in this film Super 30. Who has been appointed as the advisor to Prime Minister Narendra Modi? So two people have been appointed as advisor to PM Modi. One is Bhaskar Kulbe and one is Amarjit Sinha. So the answer is A and B, that is option D. Which state has launched Project Tez? Project Tez is a project of Telangana and they have launched it in association with MedTech Connect. MedTech Connect, it's a platform to help entrepreneurs to test their innovative ideas. What is the GDP growth rate projected by the NCERT for financial year 2020? NCERT is projecting 4.9% for the current financial year 20 and 5.6% for the financial year 2021. The artificial intelligence based chatbot called Ask Disha has been launched by which organization? Ask Disha is a chatbot of the Indian Railways. Recently, there is another chatbot called Kaya, which was launched by Kotak Mahindra. Kaya. Which team has won the 9th National Ice Hockey Championship? So remember, Army Red, they won the Ice Hockey Championship. Army Red. They Army Red team was composed of the players from Ladakh Scouts Regiment. And they defeated Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force in the final. A 3-day mega agriculture festival, Krishi Mahakumbh, was organized in which state? It was organized by Bihar last year and this year it was organized by Chhattisgarh. So the answer is Chhattisgarh organized a national agriculture festival called Krishi Mahakumbh. Sunil Gurbakshani has been appointed as the managing director and CEO of which bank? It's a Kerala-based bank. It is called Dhanlakshmi Bank, headquartered in Thrissur, Kerala. Dhanlakshmi Bank. Rick Machar has become the first vice president of which country? He has become the first vice president of South Sudan. South Sudan's capital is Juba. Jaganna Veshti Devanna scheme has been launched by which state? This is to provide financial assistance to students. It has been launched by the government of Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh. Who has been appointed as a brand ambassador for Polycrawl? Polycrawl, it is Saurav Ganguly. And this is basically a, Polycrawl is a mint flavored anti-acid medicine, antacid, which has been made by Piramal company. Piramal Enterprises, the medicine company. Faure Nasingbe has been appointed as the president of which country? He has become the president of Togo. Who has won the French Open Junior Squash title? French Open was won by Indian Yash Fate. And Joshna Chinnappa and Saurabh Ghoshal are the national squash champions. Which company has started a new program called Pronunciation? Pronunciation has been started by Facebook. Facebook also started We Think Digital and Goal Initiative. Who is the author of the book Death and Inside Story? This is a book written by founder of Isha Foundation. His name is Jaggi Vasudev. Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev. Which state has become the first state in India to launch Unified Vehicle Registration Card? Unified Vehicle Registration Card, the first state to launch it is Madhya Pradesh. Now remember, there is something known as, Unified Driving License. And Madhya Pradesh is the second state after Uttar Pradesh to launch Unified Driving License. There is a difference between Unified Vehicle Registration Card and Unified Driving License. So Unified Driving License, UP was number 1, MP was number 2. Unified Vehicle Registration Card, MP is number 2. According to the World Air Quality Report, which is the most polluted city in the world? The most polluted city in the world is Ghaziabad in India. Second most polluted is Hotan, which is in China. Hotan was second and Hotan is in China. Now remember, at the fifth place was Delhi. And third and fourth place were occupied by Pakistani cities Gujranwala and Faisalabad. So these are the most polluted. And if I talk about the countries, then India was fifth in the world. Most polluted is Bangladesh, then Pakistan, then Mongolia, then Afghanistan, and finally India was at fifth place. Khola chili has got the GI tag. It is a chili from which state? Khola chili is grown in Goa. In fact, at the Goa airport, the first GI tag store of India has been opened. Who has been appointed as the chairman of World Gold Council, headquartered in London? So remember, Kelvin Dushinsky has been appointed as the CEO. Who has been appointed as the chairman and managing director of NHPC, the hydropower company, government owned? So remember, Abhay Kumar Singh has been appointed as the chairman and managing director of NHPC. Who has become the youngest player to win Man of the Match in T20 World Cup? Shefali Verma. Shefali Verma won the Man of the Match award. She is only 16 years old. And T20 World Cup is being played in Australia. Who has won the 2020 McGill Medal for Journalistic Courage? Who is he? It is she, Rana Ayub. Rana Ayub writes for the Washington Post. The recently discovered Crespe Dotropis Greta Thunbergi, named after Swedish environment activist Greta Thunberg, is a species of what? It's a species of snail. Remember, Greta Thunberg is the youngest person to win Time Person of the Year award. She was also given the International Children's Peace Prize along with Divina Malum. BIMSTEC, they are making a 3000 km long power grid. It will be from which country to which country? It will connect Myanmar, Thailand and India. So the answer is, it will start in Myanmar, then Thailand, then it will come to India. Finance Commission has set up expert group on agri exports under whose chairmanship? Agri Exports Commission will be headed by Sanjeev Puri. He is the chairman of ITC. Which city is hosting the cultural fair Vasantutsav under the theme Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat? Vasantutsav was organized recently in Gandhinagar by Gujarat government. So the answer is Gandhinagar. It is the constituency of Home Minister Amit Shah. And these are the pairings under Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. Ladakh and J&K have been partnered with Tamil Nadu. Punjab has been partnered with Andhra, Uttarakhand with Karnataka, Himachal with Kerala, Delhi with Sikkim, and Rajasthan with Assam. Microsoft has announced a partnership with which bank to train differently abled people to find the jobs in the banking, financial services and insurance sector, that is BFSI. So remember, it is the State Bank of India, headed by Rajneesh Kumar, who is the chairman. National Payment Corporation of India has launched which campaign to promote transactions through Unified Payment Interface? To promote UPI, the campaign has been launched, which will be called UPI Chalega. Who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Realme? Brand ambassador of Realme is Salman Khan. Salman Khan. Name the sixth Coast Guard offshore patrol vessel that has been launched in the Chennai recently. So the fifth one was called Varad and sixth one is called Vajra. So the answer is Vajra. And all of these have been manufactured by Larsen & Toubro L&T. And fifth one is Varad. First one was Vikram, second Vijay, third Veera, and fourth is Varaha. RAISE 2020 Responsible Artificial Intelligence for Social Empowerment will be held in which city? It will take place in New Delhi. Also remember, IBM is working with Indian government to bring AI into agriculture. IBM. And Arvind Krishna is the new CEO of IBM. The fifth edition of the exercise Indradhanush is taking place between India and which country? Indradhanush is taking place between India and UK. It's an Air Force exercise. And another exercise with UK is Ajay Warrior. Ajay Warrior. Remember, this exercise is taking place in Hindon Air Base, which is in Ghaziabad in Uttar Pradesh. It is in Ghaziabad in Uttar Pradesh. The Department of Telecom has approved the merger of which mobile tower company with Bharti Infratel? So remember, Indus Tower will be merged with Bharti Infratel, and the Department of Telecom, that is Telecom Regulatory Authority of India, remember, chairman is Ram Sevak Sharma. Which mobile app has been launched for geotagging of the assets in the urban cluster? Total 300 will be set up and the app is called GeoRurban. App is called GeoRurban. NTPC along with Central Pollution Control Board, they will establish CAQMS. What does C stands for in CAQMS? C stands for continuous. C stands for continuous. Continuous ambient air quality monitoring station. So continuous. You can see it's written here. What is the length of Bundelkhand Expressway? The length of Bundelkhand Expressway is 296 km. It was launched. Its foundation stone was kept by PM Modi in Chitrakoot. In Chitrakoot in Uttar Pradesh. 296 km. It will provide connectivity to Bundelkhand area, which has 7 districts of UP and 7 districts of MP. And you know, a lot of cities like Chitrakoot, Banda, Hamirpur, Jalon, all of these will be connected. Which state has approved a proposal that asks the people to report the cases of bribery and get rewards ranging from 1000 to 50,000? If you report a bribery in Bihar, you will get good money ranging from 1000 to 5000. Now, Bhagalpur was in news of Bihar for what? Two things are being set up in Bhagalpur. One is the Turtle Rehabilitation Center, and the second is the Bird Ringing Station. What is the theme of the National Science Day 2020? National Science Day is celebrated on 28th of February to basically commemorate the discovery of Raman effect by Dr. C.V. Raman, who also got the Nobel Prize in 1930. So the theme is Women in Science. Who has become the world's second youngest self-made billionaire? The world's youngest billionaire, self-made, is Kylie Jenner, and second youngest is Ritesh Agarwal. Kylie Jenner is only 22, Ritesh Agarwal is only 24. He is the founder of Oyo Rooms. Abhishek Singh has been appointed as India's next ambassador to which country? He will be ambassador in Venezuela. Venezuela, Bolivar is the currency, Caracas is the capital. 5G hackathon was recently launched by which ministry? 5G hackathon was launched by Department of Telecom, Ministry of Communication, and basically it is headed by Ravi Shankar Prasad. International Conference on Banana was held where? International Conference of Banana took place in the city of Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu, also called Trichy, because here we have National Research Center for Banana, NRCB. Raja Ravi Verma State Award was given to which person? This award was given by Karnataka to Vasudev Kamath is a painter from Kalaburgi. And in Kalaburgi and in Bidar, new airports have been made in Karnataka. Who has been appointed as the Managing Director and CEO of IndusInd Bank? So remember, Sanjeev Chadha is the new MD and CEO of Bank of Baroda, and Sumant Katpalia is the new MD and CEO of IndusInd Bank. So the answer is Sumant Katpalia. As per the Defence Minister Rajnath Singh, the annual Indian defence exports will touch 35,000 crore by which year? So they will touch 35,000 crore by 2024. So that was the video. With this, we finish another important month. I'll bring to you March videos. That is the first part on 7th of evening. God bless you and take care.